Lucas.
Look at my face in his grace. That's how you know we're winning. That's how you know he'll never leave us in the darkest hour. Look at my face in his grace. That's how you know we're winning. That's how you know he'll never leave us in the darkest hour. Forgiven, I was told. Now I'm just keep on giving. His love and his goodness is all that I am. That's all that I want to hear. Oh Lord, please make a way. They don't understand all the pain that I felt when I was growing up. But anyway, that's a story for another day. But let's not go there. Hey, I just wanna let you know of his goodness and mercy. Oh yes, he saved me. Thoughts of suicide I used to wrestle, but then yes, I said amen. Lord, please make a way, and he made a way. Like Moses, I made a way. Like, oh my gosh, I just praise his name. Look at this, he saved me, he can save you too. If you have a problem, just come with it. I said come with it, because he accepts you as you are, not as they pretend for you to be. Anyway, come as you are, remove the mask. Look at my face in his grace. That's how you know we're winning. That's how you know he'll never leave us in the darkest hour. Look at my face in his grace. That's how you know we're winning. That's how you know he'll never leave us in the darkest hour. Things will never be the same, but anyway, what do I know? Anyway, I just gotta love life to the fullest. What am I doing at the time that I got? Is it really worth it? Anyway, I just want you to know, although things will never remain the same, there's only one true king that will actually remain the same. His name is Jesus. His name is Jesus. I just praise him every day of my life. I'm like, yeah, God, you so good to me. Every night I say a prayer. God, you so good to me. I can only testify.
Look at my face in his grace. That's how you know we're winning. That's how you know he'll never leave us in the darkest hour. Look at my face in his grace. That's how you know we're winning. That's how you know he'll never leave us in the darkest hour.